Right, thank you, Lexi. If your kids are up right now, cover their ears. They may not want to hear this, but you as a parent better get plans in place for when's the best time to start back to school shopping. Here's NBC's Chris Clackham.
Only a few weeks